So here we are for another VG15 update. Just so you know that things are going along. On the lower receiver, we've welded in the cross pin on both sides, thereby preventing the front barrel extension from ever coming out. We've also cut to size this front section of the that supports the front handguard. We've also cut away a portion of it, you can see here, so that the buffer pin and spring will set in. On the back, we've added the supports for the stock. They're spot welded in at this point. We'll be going back and TIGing them in the sections here and across the top, so there's no chance for them to come out. And we finished machining this section here, so that the mag well fits in perfectly with the mag catch, or the magazine fits in perfectly with the mag catch. We have a little more welding to do. We're going to weld along this area here on both sides and across the back. So what we've done is we've added additional strength with this support plate here, and we've added additional security with this welded in pin, but we'll also weld in the support plate to the frame. As for the barrel, we've now cut down the back of the barrel to length here. We've chambered the barrel. We still have not fluted them yet. And what we have left to do is to thread the gas piston section. All the bolts have come back from heat treat. 8620. With a 20 thou case hardening on it. They need to be blasted, bead blasted to clean off the scale that's formed on them, and then matched up to their upper receivers. All the hammers have also come back from heat treating for solid heat treat all the way through. Pretty much everything that's been done since our last update. It's a lot of work though.